think a lot of times people will look and think that there has to be something, you know, pivotal or magical that happens in your life that is going to lead you in a certain direction. So I would tell people, you know, it's not always one thing that's going to happen that's going to change your life, but it's all the decisions you make along the way. You know, as I reflect back, I see all of these small pieces that kind of fell into place, starting with my parents and the value they put on education. So that was always, you know, kind of priority number one. I had a great experience at University of California in Santa Barbara and ended up continuing that and getting my master's degree in geology. Before I came to NASA, I was teaching middle school math and science out in Florida. And then I look back at the educators that I've had in my life, and being a former educator, I now see it from kind of a different angle. And I had one teacher, my metal shop teacher, that I talk about often, that when I look at what he did, having anywhere from 14-year-olds to 18-year-olds in a metal shop, working with the lathe, working with the welders, you know, melting stuff, and, you know, kind of the responsibility that he gave to us. Then I look at my Peace Corps experience and working with different cultures, which is, of course, what we're doing today with the International Space Station, a little bit of military experience. So I look at all these small things that I've done in my life that during the time, neither one of them was really pivotal, but I think they've led me to where I am today. I'm Joe Acaba, and I'm an astronaut.
Subscribe for more space.